QR code, it goes to the page with an article and a poll, and then it says vote below. Here is the poll, so people can just vote right here.